have a little minute to start walking. There's a lot of people here.
Of students running out of Columbine High School with their hands over their heads. On December 14th, 2012, I shed tears of heartbreak with my colleagues as the news broke during our office Christmas party that 26 babies and their teachers had been slaughtered at Sandy Hook Elementary School. And on February 14th, nearly 18 years after Columbine, I shed tears of anger that 17 bright, shining stars were dead at Parkland. Anger that nothing had been done. Sandy Hook, nothing. Orlando, and nothing. Las Vegas, nothing. Sutherland Springs, and nothing. What will it take? I ranted on Facebook about people's thoughts and
26 lives were lost at Sandy Hook Elementary in 2012. And recently, two lost their lives and 14 were wounded in Marshall County in Western Kentucky and the lives of those lost at Parkland, Florida. It is time that we as students stand up and say enough is enough.
This is what democracy looks like. Super, super, super. That moment, he looked at my camera and started laughing at me and started saying stuff.
People change their minds, Congress change their minds, and make a difference, because enough is enough.